Bum, 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 bum. Now, I'm assuming the beginning will be very similar to the demo. Hopefully, there's some new elements to it as well. Now, I wonder if you get to set up your controller settings prior to hitting the horizon area. In the demo, you had to wait until you could get into settings and everything. Let's find out. Loading screens are a little rough. Jeez.
Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore.
We'll watch the intro just for fun.
It's your dream life. The horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
All right, we look like we're in control. So far, the graphics look a little bit more refined. I will say this, it seems easier to control the car than in the demo. In the demo, I was having a hard time. However, here, not so much. Jump. Where's a screenshot when you need it?
Hey Blue, thread the needle with me.
Hello. Tried to get a little wild there, but it didn't work out.
Trucks out there too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Senna go. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing.
Bro. Hi, world.
Final straight. I can't breathe.
Shane here.
Character selection day. I definitely don't have that much hair, but we'll go with that guy. And where's the fat guy? I want a fat guy to be present. Like, is that too much to ask? Instead, all we've got is a bunch of skinny guys. Doesn't make any sense.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
Now, last time in the demo, I took the RS. I think this time I'm gonna take the Audi.
Exactly my choice as well. We'll talk all about why later. Right now, we need to get you racing.
A little bit of changing it up.
All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
Alright, so let's go in and we're going to change our settings to what they need to be. Like there's not much of options here. So let's go tear it up.
In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
We'll be right back.
to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
This car will not turn.
First race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
So, is it basically you unlock each season, maybe? And then at the end of
Hello, I'm Anna, the seasons, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK.
I can't even see what that says.
Okay, Shane. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Right.
Hey, Shane. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon Excess. See what takes your fancy.
In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Not enough power to hold a drift. All right.
To the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry. Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
I say I'm in.
Hey, ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
There.
In 400 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
Hmm.
made it. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you.
After an epic fail.
Hey, Shane. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
I wonder if we have access to the upgrade shop yet.
The mechanics of the festival keep an archive of every engine setup that you can access here. Have a browse, get one rigged up under your hood, and enjoy.
So here's how much it'll cost. Look good?
Did we not get that tuning setup done?
400 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right.
Over there, we'll get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Cosworth STI. Strato.
Nice. The Subaru. That flat boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Beast, I'm telling you. I like his accent. Ooh, right-hand drive.
Okay, first dirt race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there.
Thank you.
Yes! First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant.
Hmm.
I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Shane. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
So, Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board and you'll get a discount on the Horizon fast travel service. Smash them all and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
It's you! You made it!
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Yeah, my way does, whatever. Gosh darn it. This vehicle does not want to handle on the road.
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is, drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Arrived at your destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
Might be where we get our first pound.
Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Go check this out.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys.
What? I wonder how many houses you can buy.
If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you. You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
And we have finally finished the beginning. Welcome
to
autumn.
Well, you made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse. It's completely different in autumn.
Can we see the size of the map? I mean, there's a lot of stuff. There's the quarry.
Hey, Shane.
Well, there you have it, guys.
We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into
we have
days,
made it
to
autumn,
and if you're into something much
which
calmer,
is the second part of the Forza Horizon series. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a fun and easy time getting to this point in the game. And we will hopefully catch up and we'll go through autumn together. Talk to you soon. Castle out.